Alright folks, my name is Freyn and welcome back to Smalland. There's been a major update to the game. We now have a new resource in Pyrite, new armor set, new weapon, also obviously made from Pyrite. There's a new building tier of metal construction pieces, a new mount in the Hornet, new enemy, new tool, new body types, and two new NPCs. And lastly, a catapult, which we're going to check out almost right away. First, the new body type, which we can check out in here with our scrying ball. See, we have male, strenuous, which is a bit more muscly, a bit bigger, and then male Reuben, which is, a bit more chunk around the thighs there. Now, let's go and get ourselves a catapult. We have to talk to Nock to be able to unlock that. So we're going to head out that way, and we'll get the catapult set up back at base ASAP, and then we'll go and check out our new pyrite material, which in the ruins of Giant's Fall. All right, Nock, tell me about this new catapult then. Do you have any inventions that could help me on my adventure? A catapult! You can charge up to 3 times. When you pull the release lever, the items you place on the launch pad will go flying through the air. I was going to sell it to the miners so they could more easily transport the stone. Sadly, they declined the offer, citing safety regulations or some such nonsense. If you have a death wish, even at its lowest setting, such a use will surely result in broken bones when you come back down. Ah, but I've got a wingsuit. I'll be okay. Now, I think I'd like to actually place these around the map a little bit if I can. Quick travel. But first we'll head back, we'll build one at base, and we'll launch ourselves from our tree towards the pyrite, or what I hope is the pyrite. Alright then, let's make ourselves a catapult, shall we? We're heading towards the King's Stag, so yes, I can build there. There we go. Has to be on foundation, so that should do. Hammer away. 1, 2, 3. Fire! Ooh, that's high! Oh, that's high and fast. Glide suit, go! Damn, that definitely speeds up map travel. Jeez! Now we just need another one to get back. Out of stamina, am I going to make it across? Yeah, easy! Alright. So here we are, Giant's Fall Ruins. Let's get a bed down. Just in case. Because if we die, we're not going to be able to get back, are we? And that we needed the glide suit to get here. Oh, it see me! No. Oh, just going to avoid you. We're not here for you. We're here for Pyrite, okay? You're old news. Met you before. Oh, those annoying flies. Okay, I hate those. I get the impression they hate me as well. I see hornets up ahead. This is feeling like it's going to be Concrete Jungle 2.0. Concrete Jungle sucked. So, yay. Okay. Ow! No! Oh, goddammit. Hornets on me. Oh, there's another one there. Oh, this is bad. Bad. I don't have the stamina. Just go away. Go away. Don't you come over. Bandage. Quick snack. Okay. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Right, so, this looks like it used to be a house. Oh. Slip around you. Am I gonna have to go down in the hole with all the new spiders? Oh, hang on. No. Skull there. Jeez, how big are these hornets? Pyrite! So that's unlocked the Pyrite hatchet. We slip past you. Yes, we can. Oh, lizard. Okay, come on. Oh, it's seen me. All right. Oh, damn, there's loads of pyrite down here. And a hornet's nest. And that's very dark. Okay, but let's get the pyrite. Iron pickaxe, please. Yes, that's not what I'm wielding. Can I get the last hit on it? Apparently I didn't get the first hit on it. What? Oh, I was getting the bottom one. Okay. Don't know how much pyrite we're going to need for this armor. We haven't actually unlocked the armor yet. We need to find an NPC. Same with the hornet taming tree. We're going to need an NPC. Okay, just grab every little scrap of pyrite I can along the way. Oh. Remember if I've got a torch with me. This place is dark. Yeah, plenty of pyrite. Don't reach that one. Doesn't look like it. I have to jump down from above. Hornets stay up there. That's a stag beetle at the entrance. Yeah, let's check the torch. I do have a torch. Okay. Well, we clearly don't need the mount whistle, seeing as we don't have a mount right now. I slip past you. That we know. Chain two attacks together very quickly. And you've done it again, damn it. And now this is just being rude now. You stick to your attack patterns, will you? Oh, falling down. Hey! Got you. Again, you've almost got me, actually. This is awful. There we go. Right. More pyrite. My pick's gonna need repairing when we get back. So do I have enough resources on me to make a little quick sneaky workbench? I have 2 fiber. Damn. Okay. Thought I had enough. And cockroaches. There is a lot of skeletons on this map, I've noticed. But that cockroach is bigger than the skull. So that's either one absolutely gigantic cockroach, or they were burying their children in the basement. What? I'm not sure I want to know the answer to which one it is. There's a lot of pyrite there. Now, if it's going to be like iron in any way, then we needed, I think it was five ore per piece. Per ingot. And we needed lots of ingots to make it. So I still think I want to gather as much as possible. Damn it, the flies have seen me. Go. I'm not sure cockroaches is an improvement, to be honest. I hate those as well. Well. Okay, have I gone far enough? I think I've gone far enough. Oh! Come on. That's a different fly, it's not from the same group. Flies just don't seem to have any wind up time to their attacks. They should. That's why I hate those. Cockroach is being a lot better than I'm used to, though. Don't want to get complacent and take a ton of damage, but... Okay. Now, up here I see torches. This looks like it could be an NPC. Well, no one seems to be home, but there's definitely a base. Pieces of a large sword are scattered around the area. Investigate. Looks like someone was attempting to craft a large sword composed of metal and pyrite. There are enough fragments here you can deduce how to craft the weapon. Okay, so no NPC. But I've got sword blueprint. Okay, is there anything else? Because there's meant to be a pyrite armor set as well. There's a way through here with more candles. More cockroaches and a ton more pyrite. There's also a stag beetle over there. Let's go up. My torch almost done. Grab the pyrite. Roach is trying to get up. I do have my grappling hook with me. There's some ramps up there. That was not the way I wanted to go. Okay, up here. Avoid the flies if possible. I can't go through there. Okay, so can I, like, reel in with the grapple hook? So many enemies. Place is vicious. Ow. Is that a tunnel filled with spider eggs down there? Okay. Ow! Sort of fight. Maybe I shouldn't just ignore everything. Maybe it's a bad strategy. It serves me for the most part. My armor does the rest, in theory. The amount of pyrite down here is insane. I don't think any of the other resources spawn in such abundance. Well, I don't see anywhere to go. Climbed all the way up. Oh, maybe over there? Oh, can I make it? Nope, that's a nope. I'm right back at the bottom. Okay, well, we have the greatsword at least. We haven't found any more NPCs. Are they going to be through the spiders? Oh dear. What's with the NPCs in this game and living with spiders, man? Okay, let's check out over this side. Oh, that's got to be a base up there, right? How do I get up to it? Okay, we need resources. I need to go back to my bed. Okay, flies, keep away from me. Busy here. What did I just say? You annoying little bastards. Oh, good God. You know what? I need bandages now as well. Put a workbench down. Some quick, cheap repairing. How much fiber have I got? 17. Okay, so make a handful of bandages. Heal up, feed up. That's my last food as well, actually. I've been through a lot getting down here. One catapult. The new solution to every problem. Okay, it wants one power here, I assume. Let's go. Not too high, please. That works. Hello! Teodrik! How are you? You must be Teodrik! I am a vanguard sent by Ludwig the Elder to seek your aid! Place is surrounded by formidable creatures. How do you stay safe? In all of your research, you have come across anything that might aid me. That one, please, yes. What I research is related to the history of smallfolk and giants. I found some old texts relating to armor crafted from the Shimmer Rocks. You to bring the materials I think I can put together. Okay, I have some materials for you. I need leather, iron, and silk. So I've got to come back here and catapult myself up again. 8 protection, 3 piercing resist, 9 protection. 5 cold protection. Okay, how does that compare to my current? It is one more armor than my iron wing. But I would lose the wings. Okay. Well, I think it's worth it for the rest of the pieces then, just not for the chest. We'll bypass the chest, but I need herptile leather and iron ingots, which I did, funnily enough, not bring with me. Now, hornet treat, though. That. Yes, the colony spiders and cockroaches stick to specific areas that don't roam here. The hornets won't bother me as long as I feed them colony spider abdomens. They seem to find them quite the delicacy. If you prepare a treat, I'm sure you can earn their admiration. Okay. There should be a second NPC. Does he live in here too? There's a little army man. Oh dear. Well, I'll gather some more pyrite while we're here and then we'll head back. Now we know where we're going and we have a good way up. There is so much pyrite. I think iron's probably going to be our biggest struggle. To reach that one, yeah, I can. Oh, you where you live with some flies right outside, on every side even. So this is one NPC. Where's the second? Oh, you got a little back room. Okay. Bay chowder and mushroom steak. You got a key card? What does it open? Huh. Alright. Well, I'll be back with materials. Okay. I'm back. So. Pyrite legs, pyrite helmet, pyrite vambrace. It's a nice looking set, actually. Certainly, I'd like to have the chest piece to go with it. But one, I don't have enough iron left. And two, I like the wings. The wings are damn helpful. Yeah, it's a nice looking set. Alright, time to go back and make that greatsword then. It's been a lot of back and forth today. Okay. Pyrite greatsword, please. We can also do the pyrite hatchet. It require another 5 iron, but the pyrite greatsword. It is edge damage 28-39, critical hit chance 5. How does that compare? Less crit, slightly better than the iron for damage. More importantly, how does it look? Look like a proper little bug elf knight now, don't we? It's a nice little attack chain. It's a unique animation for this one. A lot of the other weapons share the same. This one's unique. Damn, that doesn't half burn through your stamina, does it? Oh. And we got an overhead shot as well. Yeah. It's a nice looking little thing though. A lot of detail on the hilt there as well. Right. I'm not sure how it'll compare to the scythe. The damage is a little bit higher, but we lose that crit. All right then. That'll be it for today. Guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you have. We will check out the rest in the next one. We've still got to find one more NPC. We've got to go kill those spiders and get ourselves a hornet mount. But that's going to be it. So until next time, take care and bye-bye!